AC electrical motor generally divided into two main categories, 1. Synchronous motor and 2. Asynchronous motor. An asynchronous motor is popularly called as induction motor. An induction motor is an AC electric motor in which the electric current in the rotor needed to produce torque is obtained by electromagnetic induction from the magnetic field of the stator winding. An induction motor can therefore be made without electrical connections to the rotor. A synchronous electric motor is an AC motor in which, at steady state, the rotation of the shaft is synchronized with the frequency of the source current. The rotation period is exactly equal to an integral number of AC cycles. In this video, I will discuss the major differences between a synchronous motor and induction motor. Induction motor's construction is simpler, particularly in case of cage rotor. Synchronous motor's construction is complicated. An induction motor is a single excited machine. A synchronous motor is a doubly excited machine. Induction motor's stator winding is energized from an AC source. Synchronous motor's armature winding is energized from an AC source and its field winding from a DC source. If the load increased, the speed of the induction motor decreases. It is always less than the synchronous speed. Synchronous motor always runs at synchronous speed. The speed is dependent of load. Induction motor has self-starting torque. Synchronous motor is not self-starting. It has to be run up to synchronous speed by any means before it can be synchronized to AC supply. An induction motor operates only at a lagging power factor. At high loads, the power factor becomes very poor. A synchronous motor can be operated with lagging and leading power by changing its excitation. An induction motor is used for driving mechanical loads only. A synchronous motor can be used for power factor correction in addition to supplying torque to drive mechanical loads. Induction motor's efficiency is lesser than that of the synchronous motor of the same output and the voltage rating. Synchronous motor is more efficient than an induction motor of the same output and voltage rating. An induction motor is cheaper than the synchronous motor of the same output and voltage rating. A synchronous motor is costlier than an induction motor of the same output and voltage rating. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. If you have any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.